My name is Jordan Rabe. I am from San Luis Obispo. I train here at Paragon Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu under Chris Lovato and Ricardo Frangia Miller.
I like hanging out with friends. I used to skateboard a lot as a kid. Also fell in love with music growing up. My family was actually a big music family. My dad and my sister sang in choir in church, and two of my oldest sisters actually were in R&B groups growing up in high school, which kind of struck a little fire into me into playing more music. And in high school, I played bass and did backup vocals in a pop punk band for a few years. Initially, how I got into jiu-jitsu, I wrestled in high school for 4 years and a little bit in college. And after college, didn't really have the chance to get any more time on the mat, so transitioned over to Brazilian jiu-jitsu naturally. After high school, that opportunity of wrestling kind of dwindled, pursued other things, and then finally, found my love in grappling sports in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and that obsession in wrestling kind of carried over down into Jiu-Jitsu, and I'm here now and loving it. Jiu-Jitsu is special to Jordan Rabe because it's my safe haven, it's my meditation spot. When I get home from work, you know, I'm like still stressed out dealing with work stuff. I want to come into the gym, step on the mat, slap and bump, hands, nothing else matters. Have like an hour and a half to 2 hours of just strictly jiu-jitsu and try new things, initiate technique that I've learned in the past or even in that class, trying those out, and when they actually work, nothing's more gratifying than that. I see myself in jiu-jitsu in 5 years, establishing a better rapport in the jiu-jitsu community. It's a sport that has humbled me. I've grown to just love the sport and also be able to teach what I've learned from Chris Lovato, from all these other black belts, all these upper belts, all my experiences with every partner. You know, I want to spread that love, positively impact people's lives, introducing jiu-jitsu, and then just using it as a good platform to better people's lives, you know, as it did to me. Honestly, I think just the culture, the subculture of Brazilian jiu-jitsu in itself is super tight-knit, at least here at Paragon. Very community-like, very family-centered, and at the same time, you're getting a lot of great exercise, meeting new people, and just the competition in itself is very gratifying. Jiu-Jitsu has impacted me as a person by allowing me to teach people and also boost people's confidence in their own abilities in the sport as well as in their own lives.